Hey guys, so the delay. I had to format my hard drive because my computer done goofed. And now I have to restart. But anyways, today I'm gonna do a devil run, which hopefully I can make it to the end, and you can only accept things from the devil. So yeah, let's
do this!
No! I only have Isaac, whatever. Well, I have button forever. I feel weird. I wonder if I should go in this room with spikes. I don't know if those are counted as devil rooms or not. I won't. Make it harder on myself. And I'm gonna have to do this without getting hit, because the only way to get devil items is... The chances that the devil room are gonna spawn is how many times you got hit. So... you know what? I'm gonna just see what's in here. No. Not gonna do it. Can't. No, I got hit! No! No! Ah. It's gonna be the worst run. Excuse me. Okay, if I get a double room, I'll be good. If I can get the 9 lives thing, then I could definitely pull this off, but with just anything but that, I'll have problems doing this one. And I will be recording Silent Hill for the room once I get a controller, because I don't know where mine is, and I really want to play that game. If you guys want me to play old Resident Evil, old school games like that, then leave a comment. And yeah. Okay, this dude is annoying. If I die in the first boss, sad face. No! I'm gonna die! No! He's pooping everywhere. Yummy. He's eating his poop. That's pretty cool. I wish. Oh. Oh no! No! No devil room. Should I? No, I'm not gonna even pick those up. Spiders? Can't remember if these are the new guys or not. I won't eat it. Oh, no! No! No, don't hit me! No! What the heck? Well, guess I'm gonna call that an episode, cause I cannot fit this into one. And actually, no. If you guys want me to do any of these challenges, which I don't have them unlocked anymore, tell me. No.